Joining me now is the group that raised the most amount of funds, more than $20,000, from RedTail Landing, Alberta. We have Linda, Hilda, Irene, and Sheila. Again, as I said, coming all the way from Alberta. So welcome and congratulations. What an impressive number. I just have to ask, how did you do it? How do you stay motivated to raise so much money?
We, for myself, I raised over $1,000 just by asking people to donate. Yeah. Yeah. I take my donation paper, I send away.
And a smile, I'm sure, goes a long way.
Yes. Oh, yes.
But why was it so important to raise money for this particular club? So what's so special about this little foursome here? Why did you guys come out as a team?
Friends. Just basically friendship.
Isn't that what it's all about, really? It's just having fun on the golf course. I know there are a lot of people who are perhaps hesitant to come out to the tournament because they don't, maybe they're not very good, but what would you say to those guys? Did you ever think that you would be able to raise this much money? Like, what was your goal?
I don't know. We also have some options, so that works towards just that one thing, feeling for the class.
And one last question. This is the first time that you'll be playing here in Ontario for the national program. What are you expecting today? We got lucky with the weather, so good luck, ladies, and congratulations from RedTail Landing, Alberta, raising so much money, the top fundraising team that's here today.